Excuse me, ladies, which way to 1313 Skid Row?
I'm afraid that information is gonna cost you a dollar.
Hey, your prob? Here you go.
It's right over there. Oh, what? If you're like the thousands of others flocking down to see the Audrey too, you better come back tomorrow, man. Shop is closed today. Oh, look, don't get that!
I know, I didn't know!
I'm here about roses, girl! Here to pick up my date.
Your date? Oh, you ain't find your chance talking about a girl with a black eye
and several other medical conditions.
Oh, 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 ladies, please! Truce! Potchum! Hey, girls, you want some nitrous oxide?
Why don't you get lost, by Talisman? The last thing Audrey needs is one of your kind.
My kind, lady, is a very nice kind. I'm not a monster.
What else would you call it?
I would call it... an occupational hazard.
Say what?
You see, girls, my line of work requires a certain fascination with human pain and suffering. Woo! This stuff is great! Allow me to explain. When I was younger, just a bad little kid, my mama noticed funny things I did. Like shooting puppies with a BB gun. I poisoned guppies, and when I was done, I'd find a pussycat and bash in its head. That's when my mama said...
What did she say?
She said, my boy, I think someday you'll find a way to make your natural tendencies pay. You'll be a dentist. You have a talent for causing things pain. Son, be a dentist. People will pay you to be inhumane. Your temperament's wrong for the priesthood. And teaching would suit you still less. Son, be a dentist.
You'll be a
Big green gold mine. So get your ass out of here and take the plan with you. got the handcuffs?
They're right in my hand.
Then let's go!
Gas. It's not me, mine. But this whole thing supposed to be funny? I don't know. God, it really is a rotten way to go.
What we have here is an ethical dilemma, unless I don't get the master who he doesn't have a prayer. Truly, God was never fired, but the way events transpired, I can finish him with simple laissez faire.
Now,
what we have here is a tricky moral problem.
Do
it
now!
Don't get the master who would go for my cadet.
Help me now!
I tried, but the fingers were on my side. I can obviously stay in the chair.
Don't!
You never meet a gun again, what's coming to us? You never meet a gun again, what's subsequent to the events you have just witnessed. I'm suspecting jerks from Maine to California. Maybe acquaintance of a